What is your philosophy on the nature and purpose of the general representative position?
I want to make one thing clear. This is not just my office. This is our office. What it means to be a general representative is to take the general body concerns, all the stories that give us pain that we're so afraid to reclaim, and make them ours again in the most specific way possible. Once again, with my platform, we're going to change culture from apathy to empathy, because this is all about us. And once again, through my platforms of justice for sexual assault, focusing on intersectionality of diverse cultures, and emphasizing the importance of sustainability. Thank you.